to do this talk. I wasn't quite sure what to show. I didn't really want to show a collection of old projects because it's not particularly interesting for me. I suspect it might be boring for the viewers as well. So what I've chosen to do is actually and sort of be more interested in primary research and